Hi everyone, I'm Tina Whitlock, former NCAA All-American at the University of South Carolina, former professional player for the WPSL Durham Dragons, former USA national team player. I'm coming to you from Apex Sports Performance, sponsored by Prisma Health, who is a sponsor of the CCSL, the Carolina Collegiate Summer League. I'm here at Apex on Huger Street, and I want to show you a little bit about what we have to offer our athletes. First, we have a wonderful facility that has lots of turf space, weights, racks. We have two cages that descend out of the ceiling, and we have one cage that will descend all around and create a small infield. For those of you that are looking to gain a little advantage in the speed area of your game, we have these nice treadmills. They've been a hit with our athletes who want to gain an advantage over their opponents when it comes to speed. You slappers that are coming to us this summer are going to love the treadmill. Also have this wonderful turf area out here. We're nestled near the river, so a lot of trees out back. Great environment to train. We also have a sand pit, and we have some running lanes over here. There's another facility that's located in Lexington, and it also has all the same amenities. It also offers a motion capture lab, which is pretty cool. It's run by Jay Patel, who is a biomechanist who built out that lab, and he was also responsible for helping to design and build out the Auburn Pitching Lab. So the people we have on staff this summer are top notch, and they're going to be giving us everything we need to make sure that this league gets off the ground and our inaugural season is something to be remembered. Each one of you athletes will be baseline tested. You're going to know exactly where you stand in regards to your athletic performance, and you will leave knowing that you got better in some capacity. Not only will you have skill training to improve your game, you're also going to have athletic training. If you are a return to play player,